Hey guys, it's All About Random 101, and today I'll be doing a haul of everything that I got on my trip, which I'm actually on my trip right now. So I guess I'll get started with Walmart, because I'm just gonna get started with my nails. I got them black and with white polka dots on this one, so I'm really in love with these. So yeah. I got three things from Walmart. I went shopping with my friend, so me and my friend decided to get matching sunglasses. I got three camo things today. I think three. Maybe more. No, I think only three. But it was $5, and it comes with a little holder, and I really like these kind. This is, like, the most popular kind ever. I also got... The reason why I only got this because it was $1. It is... in the scent Citrus Punch, and it's body mist, and it's $1, so I think that's a very good price, and it's still not open, so that means I know that it's, like, fully, like, so there's, like, a dollar section, and this is the one I wanted. And the last thing I got is, you guys know my obsession, baby lips, so I got a black one. I have two black ones now. I have orange, but this one that I just got today was pink. Shock. I'm a little nervous to get this one because I don't know if this is the same color as the orange, like, close to it. So, I'm kind of scared to see, but at least I got it because, I don't know, my next one will probably be the purple one because I love me some baby. Okay, now, I only got one thing from here. Sorry about the noise. It's from Sally's, and it's just a brush because... I got two things. I got really thick hair, and I heard that, like, the things with the bristles, those things can, get your hair fall off, or your hair can, like, come out. So this has, like, a really nice feeling to it. And it brushes through your hair very nicely. And then I got blonde highlights, but my mommy said that I got too much, so she decided to get my... color, which is, my color of my hair is light brown, and we're just gonna put a little bit in it because she thinks my hair is a little too blonde. And then, I'm just gonna show you everything that I got today. I got things yesterday too. So I went to Bell's and I got a lot of stuff, like, I'll just show you what's the big thing. I got a pair of shoes that are actually very cute. It kind of looks like it's for boys, but they're very cute. They're like high top. Sorry. And they have like little sparkles in the back too. And that has like a zipper. And I think these are very cute. There's a black pair too, but for some reason I like these so much better. The black pair is ugly as heck. Okay, so yeah. The rest is clothes. I got just a plain tank top because I needed a white tank top just to wear under my clothes. So, yeah. And I'm going to dinner in like an hour. So, this is what I'll be wearing. Me and my friend got... Okay, the two shirts that I'm about to show you are matching with my friend. We weren't thinking about being matching. We were just both in love with both of the things. So, I got this shirt that I'm wearing today, and it has it's leather, like literally leather, and it has a little pocket right there, and it is camo, and I'm really excited to get this. I went to the women's department, which I'm actually pretty small to be, so I get like extra small. And then I got this shirt that's like really cute, but it's like see-through, so you need to get another one, a thing underneath. And then it has like this really cool pattern back here, like this cool thing. So, yeah, and the next, this is the last thing, the shorts. I'm not going to wear the camo with because these don't go with the camo ones, but I got a pair of shorts that are actually from the kids' department. I got two things from the kids' department and two things, these are from the kids. But this is just camo, and I think it's really cute. I think camo's just been in because I've never seen so much camo in everywhere that I go. And I went to the dollar store yesterday. Oh, first, I got this gum, and I haven't got a lot. Well, yesterday I went to Winn-Dixie, and then right next to it was the dollar store, so I got this at Winn-Dixie. So I really like that kind of gum. Okay, so I got soap and conditioner. I got these kinds, and I think they smell super good, and they're really good with my hair because I have really thick hair. Ooh, it's a piece of gum. And then I got a body wash, which it smells super good. And by the way, I went to Family Dollar, and it is Tahita Passion. Really like this. And then I got this nail polish that is so pretty. It's from LA Colors, and the color of it is palm tree. It doesn't really show up how it is. It's not like lime green like it is. It's like turquoise. Like, not turquoise. It's like, it's like turquoise. It just doesn't look like that. Last thing I got were these earrings that were $2, and there are so many, and the reason, like, I never really wear earrings, but the reason why I got these is because now I'm going to start wearing earrings all the time, because there's, like, four sets just in different colors, so there's technically 12 pairs of earrings in here, and they're all, like, three of them is the same, three of them is the same, just in different colors, so I don't know why, I like all of them. They have little crosses because I believe in God and I really love him. And then little colors with diamonds around them. Plain. And these I am in love with. They're like pointy. Like, I love them so much. This is $2. So that was everything that I got. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'm so excited. I was so excited to show you guys this video. So, thumbs up. And yeah. And by the way, it was $13. That's it to get like professional, and I just went in my lake, which that's the reason why we come here, is to go swimming in the lake, in my lake, and they didn't even chip off. My friends just smeared, but mine didn't do a thing. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thumbs up once again.